This is an exciting day. We're only 2 days away from the official grand opening of the theater, but the Steelers allowed us to get a little sneak peek here right now and cut a ribbon and welcome them to our community. Many people have chosen to do business in Henderson over the last 20, 30 years, but I can't recall a single establishment that generated more buzz from just the average person walking down the street and showplace cinema. So thank you very much to the Steelers family for investing in Henderson. We're really proud that you're here. We're glad you're finally here. And the facility looks amazing. I'd like to introduce Janet Horton. She's a member of our board of directors and the chairman of our membership committee. And give you a welcome.
Say, if Office Depot will allow us, let's go cut a ribbon outside.
Chuck, don't put that in there.
I had the grass going that long yesterday.
Yeah, it looks good. It already looks better, doesn't it? Let's go outside and cut a ribbon. What do you say?